Today, I just find myself in two different states. Today, in AZ, in the AM, I wake up to a state of terror, anticipating a date with this girl who knew this world had a date too with death, the largest mass shooting in the history of the United States.